Which one will you try? I'll explain whichever one you pick.
Let's start with number uno.
The remains of Watchers rest on free rises. Loot all of them before time runs out, and you pass. It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other machines down there. I would have chosen the same one. Slide down a rope, and I'll start timing.
Let's do this.
Try this again.
Clearly, this was too easy for you. You got this full sun on your first run. Go a little faster and you'll get a blazing sun. The remains of Watchers rest on three rises. Loot all of them. It sounds simple. Are you ready?
Come on, then.
Yourself, please.
Perfection. Only this blazing sun will suffice.
Thank you.
In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly. I would have chosen the same one. Slide down a rope, and I'll start timing.
Okay. Oops. This one, I need to equip my rope caster. Where do I have to go?
You failed that run, but you can try again whenever you want.
The trial failed.
In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly. Good choice.
Thank you. would have been so much better. Goodness gracious. I got slapped around by everybody.
In this trial? Good.
I'll say this is... As the timer ends up, we're almost done with this episode, so... Sorry about that, guys. I was hoping to get a Blazing Sun on this one. But that was just not the cards today. So this time, however, I don't know. Alright,